I'm telling you as my man, I'm ready to go, so we go. No thanks, sir. I'm ready to go.
Yeah, come on, I thought I should go.
What are we beefing about? Like, are you really tripping right now? The way Erica ran up on me in the club and was like, I'm ready to go, that ain't flying. What she's not gonna do is approach me like that in a club.
No, you're dumb.
What the are you talking about, yo?
I'm ready to go,
you know,
bitch.
So
yes,
you
I know.
You really know.
Know.
You really don't fucking know.
Don't much.
You really don't fucking
know,
yo.
Much.
All you do, you think you know. No, you don't
I
know
need
much.
To
you know what, mom?
You
ain't gonna do me. You ain't gonna around me.
Regardless of what's happening, we're supposed to move as a unit. So when I'm ready to go, it's time to go.
The way you approached me and said I'm ready to go,
because you got these herb ass herbing you up. Like, yo, is that what it is? Like, yes, your girl said it's time to go. If that's an issue, that's on them. Tell them to f-
Yo, is she really wilding out?
Yeah, like, she need to calm down. That's it. Like, she be bugging. Like, you need to take that drink from her. Hanging out with Erica, you gotta kind of be careful, because she always getting to something in the club.
I'm good. I just seen something you didn't. So, I get it. You may not understand it. And right then, right. So, you talking to him like you make it worse.
All right, so what you gonna do? Kick him in the head like you did your baby father? So, I'm like, what you gonna do? Kick him in the head like you did your baby father? I seen that on Worldstar and all the blogs like everybody else did. So, this what you on? I'm not trying to be a part of that home movie, home girl.
If I kick him in the neck, it's for a reason. Okay? So, what you bringing that is irrelevant.
Another
and just
time.
For you bringing that stuff, makes you weak, bitch.
Yep.
You, yeah. My, you, my,
no.
Before I kick you in your neck like my baby daddy,
yeah,
bitch.
Right. Do it the rich,
yo.
Then. Do it the rich.
You alive right now because of me, bitch.
Chill, chill.
You don't.
No, don't even
chill,
do that.
Chill,
you
want to
bring my baby daddy?
Give a
bring my baby daddy.
Ain't you supposed to be somebody mother? And you talking about you out in the street gonna kick in the head and all that? That's not cool.
Yo, call y'all.
Erica.